The stunt was followed by a fireworks display. Observed worldwide, it's become a day when people are able to come together to remember those who have died from AIDS and is also a time to recognise the progress that's been made to help end the disease. Elsewhere in Taiwan, more than 1,000 high school students formed a giant red ribbon in Taipei to promote AIDS awareness among young people. According to UNAIDS, in 2011 there were 34